Oh man, this is crazy. I can't sleep a wink. Does that sound like your complaint? I'm Rick Steinow with Ask the Exterminator. If it does, stick around. I'm going to show you how to figure out what's been sleeping in your bed.
With all the talk about bed bugs, lots of people have that itchy feeling. If you've been unable to identify a bed bug problem from obvious signs like fecal material and blood smears, I've got a simple inspection method. For only a few dollars, you can purchase a roll of double-sided carpet tape and a roll of painter's tape. Apply a strip of the double-sided tape all the way around the mattress. Put another piece on the headboard. Be sure to put down a strip of the painter's tape first, otherwise the double-sided tape could ruin the wood finish. If possible, put another strip along the floor next to the baseboard behind the bed. The next morning, check the strip to see if you've captured any insects. Use a magnifying glass because some stages of the bed bugs are extremely small, as seen in this picture of a first or second stage bed bug.
Fast, easy, inexpensive. It's a great way to check for bed bugs or spiders or anything else that's been bugging you. I'm Rick Steinow for Ask the Exterminator. Night, night. Be sure to visit asktheexterminator.com for answers to all your pest control questions.